Well, today it is snowing outside in early November, so I decided to take this opportunity to make some fire starters for our wood burning stove. We use old egg carton, lint, sticks, and we're melting candle wax and bacon grease. Here's our setup here. That's grease from food we've cooked for the past few months. A broken big old candle in there. An old used candle in there. And those are our egg cartons. We're putting everything in.